This is the sound of time. Seconds, minutes, hours, days. Time moving forward. The ticking of the clock sets a pace, and no one dares fall behind. The man working in that laboratory, a scientist. The formula used yesterday, outmoded today. And there is a doctor. New drugs, new treatments. These men must keep pace with time. And now observe that man, the one carrying a briefcase, a salesman. He too must keep pace, not with formulas or drugs, but with people. His stock in trade is people, and people change. But this salesman, he is one of many who has not changed. His approach might have been successful against the public of yesterday. Today, he is as ineffectual as a bow and arrow against an armored tank. Listen. The clock is ticking. Time is moving forward. Permit me to take artistic liberty and do what only can be done in stories.